Hey guys, today is our topic about the ligament of the uterus. The main ligament of the uterus we will discuss here. The first one we will discuss about the ovarian ligament. First of all, the number one is ovarian ligament. Ovarian ligament, this ligament, this one is ovary. And this one is lateral wall of the uterus. This one is the lateral wall of the uterus. So the ovarian ligament, the ligament which attaches from ovary to lateral wall of the uterus, and this called the ovarian ligament. This one is ovary and this one is lateral wall of the uterus, and this ligament is known as a ovarian ligament because this ligament combines the lateral wall of the uterus to the ovary. So this one is ovarian ligament. And second one, if we come here, suspensory ligament. Number two is a suspensory ligament. Suspensory ligament. The second name of the suspensory ligament, also the infundibulopelvic ligament. Infundibulopelvic ligament. Because this ligament from the ovary, this ligament, cause to the suspension here, like here, suspension like structure from the here ovary to the suspension like structure suspended. This causes suspended of the ovary toward the lateral wall of the pelvic. From the ovary to lateral wall of the pelvic, this ligament is known as a suspensory ligament or infundibulopelvic ligament. From ovary to lateral wall of the pelvic. Ovary to lateral wall of the pelvic and ovary to lateral wall of lateral pelvic wall, this known as the suspensory ligament. This causes the suspension of the ovary. And the third one is known as the broad ligament. Third one is known as a broad ligament. This ligament supplies the support of the ovary, uterus, fallopian tube. This provides the support of the ovary, uterus, fallopian tube. If we come here, third one ligament is about the broad ligament. The broad ligament start from the here's ovary, from ovary to like here. This one is broad because it is the widest ligament, broad ligament. Here as you can see, it provide the support from fallopian tube, also provide the support. This one ovary also provide the support. Lateral wall of the uterus also provide the support. And this ligament is known as a broad ligament, which provide the support to the uterus, ovary and fallopian tube. The next one ligament, which name is the cardinal ligament. This name is a cardinal ligament. Cardinal ligament. What's the main role of the cardinal ligament? This ligament just start below of the broad ligament. For example, this area is known as cervix. From the cervix to the lateral wall of the pelvic. It start from the cervix to lateral wall of the pelvic because here is a broad ligament which provides the protection to the uterus, ovary, fallopian tube, and just below to the this present of the cardinal ligament which starts from the cervix to lateral wall of the pelvic. So if we come here, the function of this ligament, the main function of the suspensory ligament, main function to provide the artery, veins, nerve supply, lymphatic supply to the ovary through the help of the suspensory ligament. The main function of the suspensory ligament are the infundibulopelvic ligament. The main function to provide the nerve supply, arterial supply, venous supply, lymphatic supply and nerve supply. The main function of the to the ओवरी ओवेरियन सप्लाई और द ओवेरियन ब्लड वेसल थ्रू द सस्पेंसरी लिगामेंट एंड द सेकंड वन फंक्शन ऑफ द ओवरी ओवेरियन लिगामेंट इज टू अटैच ऑफ द ओवरी टू लिटल वॉल ऑफ द यूट्रस द थर्ड वन लिगामेंट इज द ब्रॉड लिगामेंट दिस इज द ब्रॉड एंड द वाइडेस्ट लिगामेंट विच प्रोवाइड द प्रोटेक्शन टू द ओवरी ओवरी फ्लोपियन ट्यूब एंड द यूट्रस होल एंड थर्ड वन इज द कार्डिनल लिगामेंट कार्डिनल लिगामेंट प्रोवाइड द कार्डिनल लिगामेंट विच स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द सर्विक्स टू लेटरल वॉल ऑफ द पेल्विक एंड इट्स प्रोवाइड द यूट्राइन यूट्राइन आर्टरी आर द यूट्राइन ब्लड वेसल्स टू द यूट्रस इट प्रोवाइड द ब्लड वेसल्स टू द यूट्रस द कार्डिनल लिगामेंट सो ऑल अबाउट द लिगामेंट ऑफ द यूट्रस सो दैट्स ऑल